Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? Hope you will be fine. Today we are going to do our new countdown book 3. As you know, we have already done till page number 11. It was about 3 digit numbers and their names and their values. Now, and I hope you have done your practice. Now open your countdown, page number 12. It's about 4 digit numbers and their values. We have learned the place value of 3 digit numbers in the previous class. The place value in a 3 digit number is 1s, 10s and 100. The first 3 digit number is 100. In a place value chart we write 100, 10s, 1s and that is 100. Now there is another example. We'll say 300s, 4 10s, and 6 1. 6 1s, 4 10s, and 300s. Now in a 4-digit number, it has thousands, hundreds, tens, and ones. The first 4-digit number is 1000. Can we write in a place value chart? 1000, 0 100, 0 10s, and 0 ones. In another example, 1500, 7 10s, and 8 ones. 8 ones, 7 10s, 500, and 1000. They are 4-digit and we have to mention them according to their place values. These are ones, tens, 100, and 1000. Now we are going to do our 4-digit number and their place values. A 5-digit number has 10 thousands, thousands, hundreds, tens, and ones. These are their place values. The first 5-digit number is 10,000. It can be written in a place value chart as 1 10,000, 0 thousand, 0 hundred, 0 tens, and 0 ones. This is an example with the one digit and other digits are zero, but in the other example the digits are given, different digits are given. We will say it is 2 9 3 4 and 5. We will say 2 10,000, 9 hundreds, 4 tens, and 5 ones. 2 10,000, 9 hundreds, 4 tens, and 5 ones. Now come to the page number 13, the next page. Look at the following 4-digit numbers. One of the digits has been circled. Write its value and draw beads on the abacus to show the value. There are few questions are given and any of the number is circled and we have to mention them according to its value, whether it will be written in ones, in tens, in hundreds, or in thousand. And we have to draw the beads according to that number. The first example has been done, but we have to do the other questions. 4602. The circle digit is 6. We have mentioned it. Look here, ones, tens, and thousand. It will be written in the hundred. It is written in the hundred abacus column, and we will write it 600. Similarly, 9006, the digit 9 is circled here and we have to write it in 1s, 10s, 100, and 1000. We have to draw the beads in the abacus of 1000 digit. Now look at 39025. It's the digit 2 is circled. We will write it in the tens. In D, 46956. It is the digit 9 is circled and we will draw the beads in hundreds and write here 9 hundreds. Come to the question number 2. The question is, write the value of the circled digit. We have to write the values. Okay, 6, 4, 9, 7. The digit 9 is circled. We will write here, we will count from this side, ones, tens. It's the digit in the place value of 10, so we will write it 9 tens and write here 9090. 8994, 4 ones or 4. 2160, it's 100 place. So we will write here 100s or 100. 3480, it's 3000s, and we will write it like this: 300 and 0. 62048, 6 tens, sorry, 6 10,000s, and we will write it 10000. It's 6 over there. 56728, 6000, and we will write it like 6000. Now look at this question. It's 62048. Now we will look at its value. It's 8 ones, 10, 100, 1000, and 10,000. So we will write it 6 10,000 or 60,000. Now 56728. Now look at its value, its place value: ones, tens, 100, 1000, and 10,000. And the value of 6 is 1000. So we will write it 6000 or 6000. Come to the next question. 71896, and its place values: ones, tens, 100, 1000, and 10,000. And the value of 8 is 100. So we will write it 800s or 800. 43338, its place value is ones, tens, 100, 1000, and 10,000. So the value of the 4 is 410,000 or 40,000. Now there is a challenge. Can you see? What is the smallest 2-digit number, the smallest 3-digit number, and the smallest 4-digit number? We have to mention them. The smallest 2-digit number is 10. The smallest 3-digit number is 100, and the smallest 4-digit number is 1000. The greatest 2-digit number is 99. The greatest 3-digit number is 999, and the greatest 4-digit number is 9999. Now come to the next page. It was page number 13, and now we will come to the page number 14. We have to write the 4 and 5 digit number in the expand form. Do you remember the expand form? In max, expanding means writing out a number showing all the parts that make it up. We use the expanded form to make sure we understand every part of a number. It is specially useful for big numbers. In expand form, we will write the number and then put their values according to their place values. The expanded form of 4252 is 4000 plus 2000 plus 50 and plus 2. The expanded form of 6020 is 6000, 000, 20, and 0. In this, we will write. When we will write the first digit, we have to mention the zeros, or write the zeros according to the numbers given ahead. There are 3 digits after 4. So we will put 3 zeros after 4 and 2 zeros after 2. There are 1 zero after 5, and just we will write the 2, the last number here. Okay. Now expanded form of 13627 is 10,300 plus 300 plus 600 plus 70 and plus 2. And the expanded form of 85049 is 80,000 plus 500,000 plus 000 plus 40 plus 9. Dear student, can you see there? There is a number 85049, and there is a 0 in the place value of the 100, and we have to mention the 0 with the 100's value. This 0 shows the value of a 100. If we put just a single 0 over there, it will become a wrong attempt. So we have to mention this zero, and the according to the place value we have show these two digits of hundreds. So we have to write this zero with the hundred value. It shows exactly the place value of a digit. Now let us practice. Write the following number in expanded form. A 6839, that is done before. 6000 plus 800 plus 30 plus 9. Remember, we must have to show this sign while defining the expanded form. Now come to the B 2502. It's 5000 plus 500 plus 00 plus 9. Zero is mentioned there, and this zero shows the place value of the digit. Now the place value of 2502 is 2500002. The place value of 3490 is 3490 and 0. The expand form of 8076 is 8000007 and 6. The place value of 5175 is 5170 plus 5. The place value that is done, that is 34904, it's 30,4900 plus 4. As you can see, there now from 5 there are 5 digits, and from A to E there are 4 digits that we have done. Now we are doing the 5 digits. Now come to the G 50437, that is 50,000 plus 400 plus 30 plus 7. 66606 is 60,600 plus 6. 84132, 80,000 plus 4000 plus 100 plus 30 plus 2. 90076, 90,000 plus 0000 plus 000 plus 70 plus 6. Beta, all of you know, we must have to put the sign of plus in while explaining all these digits. Okay, remember to put the sign of the plus. Now come to the next page. It's page number 15. Look at this question number 2. Look at these expanded forms, then write the numbers. 7000 plus 300 plus 10 plus 6, it's become 7316. In B 8000 plus 70 plus 2, 8072. 3000 plus 600 plus 00 plus 3, that become 3603. 4000 plus 900 plus 80 plus 0 is equals to 4980. E 5000 plus 100 plus 00 plus 5, that become 5105. Can you see there are signs of plus, and we have to, if you are going to add these numbers in your rougher, then you will find the same answer. So you must have to try it in your rough notebook. Okay, now come to the next. 70,000 plus 9,000 plus 200 plus 60 plus 1, it is 79261. Now you can see that we have started the 5 digit number. Now next we have 40,000, 2000 plus 000 plus 90 plus 9, that is 42099. 10,000 plus 1000 plus 400 plus 00 plus 4 is equals to 11404. The last one is 60,000 plus 700 plus 20 and plus 7, that is 60727. Now come to our next topic, that is predecessor and successor. Let's practice. Write the number that comes before, after and between. Before is the predecessor, after is the successor, and between is the number that becomes in the middle of before and after. Our first question is 5648. if we subtract a number in the given number, then answer of that number will become the predecessor, that is number become 4. Here I have done the first part for you. It's 5, 6, 4, 8. If we fill minus 1 from this digit, this is the 4 digit number, then the answer will become 8 minus 1 is 7, 4, 6 and 5. 5, 6, 4, 7 is the predecessor of 5, 6, 4, 8. Now come to the next part, 3, 2, 7, 5. If we will subtract minus 1, the answer will become 3, 2, 7, 4. That is the predecessor of that given number. 1093. Now subtract minus 1, you will got 1092. Similar. So 9998 minus 1 is equals to 9997. That is the predecessor of 9998. 4601 minus 1, 4600. 63671 minus 1, and the answer is 63670. Can you see, these are the 5 digit numbers. Now here we have done 4 digit, now we are starting the 5 digit number. Now we will do the practice of that 5 digit number. The number is 63671 minus 1. When we subtract 1, it becomes 1 minus 1, that becomes 0. 7636, and the answer is 63670, which is the predecessor of 63671. You can see that this is a 5 digit number, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now come to the next question. 20863 minus 1, 20862. 19901 minus 1, it will become 19900. 78342 minus 1, 78341. 10,000, when we minus 1, it become 999 and 9. Now come to the after. After means successor. In this we will add a number to make a successor of the given number. Look here, I have done it already, done it for you. The number is 6990, and when we add 1, it will become 0. 9 plus 1, 10, 0, and there is a process of giving the. So we get the number 7000, that is the successor of 6999. This is the 4 digit number. Okay, you can see 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now come to the next question. 8642. When we add a number, when we add 1, it become 8643. 5487 plus 1 equal to 5488. That is the successor of the given number. 3199 plus 1, 3200. 2849 plus 1, it will become 2850. Now you can see this is a 5 digit number, 81027. And we will add 1, it will become 81028. And I have done this for you. The 5 digit number, that is 81027, we will add 1 and the answer will become 81028, which is the successor of 81027. You can see this is a 5 digit number, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now come to the next, 31999 plus 1, the answer will become 32000. This is a successor of the given number. 64735 plus 1 is become 64736. 77000 plus 1, the answer will become 77001. 99909 plus 1, द आंसर इज 99910. नाउ कम टू द बिटवीन. बिटवीन इज द मिडल नंबर डेट बिकम बिटवीन द नंबर्स और द डिजिट डेट हैव गिवन. नाउ डू द काउंटिंग ऑफ द लास्ट डिजिट ऑफ लास्ट डिजिट्स 8320, 8322, इट बिकम 21 and 22. द नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 9658. वी विल स्टार्ट काउंटिंग फ्रॉम लास्ट टू डिजिट्स डैट इज 9659 and 9660. 1009, इट विल बिकम 1010, 1011. 4306, इट विल बिकम 4307, 4308. नाउ नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 4999. व्हेन वी ऐड 1, इट विल बिकम 500 and 0, एंड अवर नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 5001. नाउ दीज आर 5 डिजिट नंबर. यू कैन सी 36249. व्हेन वी ऐड 1, इट विल बिकम 36250, 36251. 83023, when we add 1, it will become 83024, 83025. 61999, when we add 1, it will become 61000, and the next number is 62001. It's 62000. Next, 28460 plus 1, it becomes 28461, 28462. 15088, it will become, when we add 1, 15089, 15090. Have you observed, students, that as we have done it before and after, between is same like that. We just add 1 to make a number that become in between that number. So that's all from today. Next time we will continue our next word. So till then, Allah Hafiz.